105.1 The Blaze. Rash, if you don't admit you're sick, you're not actually sick. We're going to ignore the voice and keep powering through. Tomorrow is Thanksgiving, and one of the hallmarks of Thanksgiving is the Thanksgiving Day Parade. Well, that's on the other side of the continent. We figured out here on the West Coast, and more specifically in the Central Valley, we deserved our own Thanksgiving Day Parade. Matter of fact, it's going to be happening in just a few moments. Our own on-the-field reporter, Dusty Canyons, is in Chowchilla right now. Dusty, where are you?
All right, Dan, thanks. I'm out here on Robinson Boulevard in beautiful Chowchilla, where we've cleared the road of shopping carts, strollers, and big gulps, and I think we're ready to get this show on the road.
You know, Dusty, you don't sound very good either.
Yeah, it's funny how that works, yeah.
It's a mystery. It's a mystery.
Yeah, well, I see the first float now. It looks like it's the toddler blood monster truck. Looks like it's being driven at a very unsafe speed. And there goes. I don't think those guys quite understand how parades work. That being said, I still found that one effective.
I would agree. What floats up next, Dusty?
I don't see anything, but I think I hear something. Oh, wait, yep, there they are. Next up, it's the office fleas. Still on their revenge mission.
Does not fear your hollow threat.
Oh, yeah. For those who don't remember, the office had a bug problem about a year ago, and we fogged it out. Well, the surviving fleas have been trying to kill us ever since.
Yeah, they're not the only ones.
What?
What?
Death to people!
Oh, this next one is amazing. The guys from Bomb Basements have put together an excellent display representing their hometown of Bakersfield. They're literally rolling down the street in a dumpster. The only thing more perfect would be if it was on fire. Oh, wait, there goes. Flame on. And to be honest, I feel a little unsafe about the flames due to the fact that we're in Chowchilla and everyone knows the fire department's 100% volunteer.
That's not true, is it?
Yeah, not only that, I saw those guys using the fire extinguishers to power their office chair derby just last night, so this could burn for a while.
Well, that doesn't sound safe.
All right. It looks like we're coming up on the last display. Yep, I can see his fat ass from here.
Is it Santa?
No, but I'll give you a hint. He's covered in feathers and he smells like raw fish.
Not the Fresno Falcon. Fresno's own superhero? He's not dead?
It's a fat guy dressed like a bird.
Ah. Whoever he came from, I'm glad he's gone.
I can't believe you remembered him.
Yeah, nobody else did. Ah. Hey, listen, can I go home now? I need some throat lozenges. And I'm all out of drugs. I'd like to catch up with those toddler blood guys.
Why not, Dusty? It is the holidays, after all. Thanks for bringing us the Thanksgiving Day Parade. No one asked for or wanted.
Make a rash decision every morning. If you like that bit, don't miss the show weekday mornings from 6 to 10. And if you didn't, we'll try harder next time. Oh, also, like, follow, subscribe. You know the deal.
Rash. Because someone has got to bring order to the chaotic mess that we call life. Weekday mornings on 105.1 The Blaze.